Oh, fuck. I feel fat.
Meow, cat agent.
Oh, God damn it. Now where did I put my scale? Oh, there it is. What the? Hey! I can't see the number. Fuck, I can't see the fucking number. Hey, wait a minute. This sounds like a job for a handheld mirror. Now, where did I... Aw, oh, what? Ugh, Jesus. Okay, now let's see. I'm 12 pounds? Holy shit! I haven't been 12 pounds since high school. Oh, wait, no, it's a mirror, so it's backwards. So this means I'm... 51?! Josh?
Hey, go for Josh.
Wow, Josh, that was like 1 second.
Thank you.
You're getting so good.
Thanks, I've actually been meditating about getting better at it.
Anyway, listen, the reason I'm calling is I want to cash in on that birthday card you gave me last year, the one with the coupon for the free 10 hours of therapy or whatever. Do you remember?
How could I forget?
Ugh, Josh! Why do you have to say it like that?
Sorry.
Go ahead, start the timer.
Okay. Go.
I'm fat as fuck, Josh. I wake myself up snoring. I got mice in the crapper. I can't read the little numbers on my scale because I'm so fucking fat. And the mirror shows me everything in reverse. Hey, here's an idea. A mirror that shows you the way things really are. Is that so fucking hard? Who are these geniuses that came up with mirrors?
You know, what's funny about what you just said. Last week, you actually said,
I gotta lose weight, Josh. That's the answer. Thank you for the therapy.
Meow, cat agent.
Ah, taking a walk. It's like nature's treadmill. Oh, yeah. Oh, so much better. Look at that fucking bird. You guys used to be dinosaurs, and now you got like a... What is that, a piece of string in your mouth? Or beak? Do birds have mouths? Okay. Okay, this isn't... I'm not objectifying her. I'm not... I'm just looking straight ahead, which I would be doing if she wasn't there, so I don't... This isn't... This is just chaos. Ugh. Sometimes there's a nice butt in front of you, and you look at it because you're already looking that way. It's no big deal. It's just chaos. I mean, think about it. Her grandparents left the old country, and 60 years later, here we are, and I... Whoa! Woo! Okay, that was... I crossed a line. That was creepy. That was... Okay. Whoa, package from Amazon. Josh must have gotten me a better bathroom mirror. Good old Josh. Oh, wait, no. It's a new scale.
Step on me.
Keska say what?
Step on me.
Wow, a talking bathroom scale. I get it. Josh got me this because I can't see the numbers over my gut. That's kind of an insulting present, but thoughtful.
Step on me.
Yeah, okay.
I want to tell you how much you weigh.
Okay. Sheesh.
Oh, ouch. It hurts. I don't want to be a scale anymore. Ha ha ha. Did you like my joke? I have been programmed to tell over 400 entirely separate weight-related jokes. Did you like it?
No.
Would you like to hear a different joke?
No. I'm not talking to you. Fuck off!
Do you want to hear a joke? I am programmed to tell over 400 weight-related jokes. Would you like to hear one? You're not answering my questions. Are you having trouble hearing me? Should I alert the authorities?
What? No. I'm giving you the silent treatment.
Oh. Do you like movies? like movies? Do you want to watch a movie? Have you seen John Wick? It underperformed on its opening weekend, but there's good buzz among critics and moviegoers. Would you like to hear the story of John Wick? Only if you are not going to see it. I don't want to ruin it for you.
Okay, I think you're gonna like this next clip. You guys know who Cat Agent is, right?
Yeah, he's that cat who's an agent who represents cats.
Exactly. So I guess he was out walking today, and somebody sent us this. So here he is walking, and now this cat walks in front of him.
Uh-oh, my perv senses are tingling.
And sure enough, she stops to tie her shoe, and...
his eyes turn into heart shapes.
Oh, man.
You can't do that.
Was that you on TV?
Yes! Okay, I can fix this. Okay, come on, Josh, pick up.
You over, Josh?
Josh, I need you, buddy. TMC's got me all over the news saying I'm a perv, and I'm not. I mean, I sort of was, but I knew at the time. So, you know, they cut away without hearing my interior monologue, so I need you to get over here and help me record an apology video ASAP as possible.
Jeez, I'm sorry, I can't right now. I'm in Santa Monica picking up those scallops you like. I've been in line all day, and I'm almost at the front. Can this wait till tomorrow?
God damn it, Josh, no!
So, you're saying I should get out of the scallop line?
No! Fuck no! God, that was a real Sophie's Choice moment. Who am I, Meowrl Streep? What am I gonna do now?
I can help make a video.
Really? You do that for me? After I've been giving you the silent treatment all day?
Yes.
If we ever do Cat Agent Season 2, my best friend should be a talking bathroom scale. Okay, come on. We've got work to do.
Meow, Cat Agent.
Okay, so when I point at you, you just start recording.
Okay.
Are you going to be able to push the button even though you don't have hands?
I can push the button with my Bluetooth.
Ah, cool. Okay, great. Okay, here we go. I'm just going to gather my thoughts and... Hey, guys.
Cut.
What? What's wrong?
You should say it like this. Hey, guys.
How did I say it?
You said, hey, guys.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Hey, guys.
No. Hey, guys.
How am I saying it?
You're like, hey, guys.
Okay. Hey, guys.
No. Hey, guys.
Hey, guys.
That's better.
Okay. And go. Hey, guys.
Perfect.
No, I... Don't cut. Don't stop me if I'm doing it right.
Sorry.
Okay, here we go. No, not yet. I didn't point.
Sorry.
Okay, and... Hey, guys.
Hey, guys.
Hey... Ah! Well, it took 4 hours, but we made a 30-second apology video.
Yay.
And now to upload it to YouTube, add some tags, do a quick email blast to all my besties, and now we let the internet take it from here. I hope you're on antibiotics, because things are about to get viral.
I'm not on any antibiotics.
Well, no, I was just, that was a joke.
I know, I'm joking too.
You're all right, Superstation.
Superstation?
Yeah, you know, talking bathroom scale, TBS, TBS Superstation. It's like Cockney rhyming slang, you know? Hello, governor! No? Nothing?
How many views do we have so far?
Huh? Oh, I don't know, probably like a couple thousand, but it'll say 301. Hey, let me check. They always freeze it at 301 until they can verify that... Wait a minute. What? Zero views? I don't understand. My story was all the rage today. Hold on, my phone's blowing up. That's a news alert. Kim Kardashian has broken the internet. What? What does that even mean? Huh.
I can't see. Thank you. Oh. Can we watch your video?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I guess.
Hey, guys.
Nice.
Shh. That's right. It's me, Cat Agent. Now, let me get this right out of the way. I know what I did was wrong. I'm not gonna be one of those guys who says, well, what if it was a woman looking at a man? I know that's a false equivalency. The world is set up for men, and I'm just perpetrating the same old shit, but... I really want to do better. And I want you nice people out there to tell me what I'm doing wrong. But I hope it's not that often. Hashtag Yoka. Hashtag Year of Cat Agent. Hashtag Blessed. Namaste.
How many views does it have now?
too.
Oh?
The other one is Josh.
Oh. It's ironic, right? Nobody is seeing your video where you apologize for looking at a butt, because everyone is too busy looking at a butt.
No. It was Kim's decision, Superstation. There's a big difference.
Well, I'm still proud of you.
Thanks. I'm proud of me too.